I'm Roxanne Muir, and I am Canada's first Sola stylist.
My goal at Sola is to work smarter, not harder. It was an incredibly new concept. Nobody had ever thought about this in Canada before, so I knew that they were onto something. I have a 21-year-old son, and he has basically grown up in the salon, and he's seen me on the emotional roller coaster, and he has been my biggest cheerleader. It's been a great journey together. It's your own business, but you still have a community and a camaraderie with people in the beauty industry.
Most of my clients think, wow, this is some serious VIP treatment because it's just me and just them.
I'm actually really thankful for this industry. It got me out of some serious hot water. I've been doing hair since I was 14 and I'm a high school dropout. I never went back. I never got my GED. I wanted to go to work right away. I don't think I would be here right now if I had not gotten into hair.